What's up, guys? I got these Jogo CFL football cards. 10 cards, limited print, special stamp cards. So I don't know if any of these are worth anything, so I'll have to look them up afterwards. But I'm assuming they're probably not really the best cards in the world, but you never know, right? Until you look them up. But what year are these? Does it say? 91. So here's the first one. Definitely gonna have to look them up because I don't know who any of these people are so far. That's the last one. Which one did you guys like the best? Comment below and let me know. But if, as you can tell, some of these have bends on them, and they haven't even been taken out of the pack yet. So that's not good. You can kind of see it on the corner there. So hopefully this one ain't worth much, because if it is, it ain't anymore.